prehistoric cave network in France has been closed to the public for nearly 60 years. But now visitors can tour the caves thanks to virtual reality. NTD's Lily Jo brings us this story.
Nearly six decades after France's prehistoric Lascaux caves were made off limits, visitors will once again be able to tour the site, only this time in virtual reality. The modeling of the cave was done by Dassault Systemes, a French company that builds 3D models for auto and airplane design.
At the start of the project, we acquired a set of 3D data of the Lascaux cave, collected during several digitalization campaigns. This data was then integrated to the software that we develop here in this research lab.
Technicians use this 3D data and their software to create a life-size cave expedition. The interactive tour takes 45 minutes and comes with a tour guide. It's so real that one of the first visitors went on their knees to pass through a very narrow passage.
The interest of this visit is to show things that cannot be easily reproduced in a printout, notably two sectors that are still unseen by the public.
The cave network, discovered in 1940 by a boy whose dog fell down a hole, contains paintings of animals, human figures, and abstract signs that date back 17,000 years. The cave was closed to the public in 1963 after the carbon dioxide, heat, and humidity of nearly 2,000 visitors a day began damaging the paintings. Lily Zhou, NTD News.